heck? Hey guys, it's Guy here, and I know I haven't done videos in a while. I'm sorry about that, but I'm gonna do a video today, and it's a good one. So this video is going to be about things that I do around my friends that I'm comfortable, around. Yeah. So yeah, let's get started. Number one, I eat their food. I might sometimes, if I see that they love something, well not love something, but like, you know, something like that, and have food on their plate, I might eat it. That's the thing that. Hey, I'll be right back, okay? I'm doing my stuff. Hey, I'll be right back. Can you watch your food? Yeah, sure. Thing is that I might send, like, this is like really rare, but I might send ugly Snapchats or pictures to my friends. I usually send them to my cousin. I don't know why. Third thing, I might bother them for something, like if I want like food or oh, this is a nice necklace. Really pretty. It might match with my outfit. Do you want to borrow it? Fine, borrow it for however you need. Bring it back. Yeah, sure, I will. This is so good. Four. I might never pay them back. This is not like a habit, like not paying back people, but like, you know, they buy me ice cream, like strawberry yogurt. I might not pay them back. So, oh, this is $20, I'm gonna have $10. Thank you so much, I'll pay you back. I may sing or dance around them, but only if I'm comfortable around them, Shine bright like a diamond. So, those are things that I might do around friends that I'm comfortable. There might be a part two of this because I only did like 6 things. So yeah, see you next time.